Ryan, 4 points tonight. What do you say about your performance?
Yeah, it's there. It's getting there. I think the last two games, Sam and Yala and I haven't been too happy with their 5-on-5 game. And I think tonight was a good confidence boost to see how we work and how we can play with the puck. I still think we can be even better. So it's important we can kind of build off the offensive and game and how we play, because I don't think it's been the best. And so
big win tonight, 9-2. Why is that?
We play really good with the puck. I think, our D's were joining the rush. We had a great transition game, and that's kind of the difference between some games when we're not playing so well and games we are. Guys are jumping into the play, making plays, and that was a huge difference for us. The D's did awesome for us, like coming, being the fourth guy, so it was perfect.
If you want to bring one thing from this game, what would you want to bring?
How good we are when we're playing fast with the puck and transitioning like all five together, it makes a big difference.
How would you describe the feeling in here in the locker room after a win like this?
That was an important win. I mean, they were top of the league or top of the table for our standings. And I think it was a huge confidence boost to put up eight goals, for us. And to get that's going to lean forward, hopefully, into the next game, filling the puck, playing with confidence, knowing that you can make plays out there and score goals. It's a nice feeling.
Congrats.
Thanks.
Thank you.